Hello, I am Super Orange Cat, and I got some South Park news for you today. The name and details for the episode that'll air this Wednesday night have been released by Comedy Central. And you might be wondering, why didn't this happen last week? Well, it was a scheduled off week for South Park. Starting I think like 4 or 5 years ago, they decided to have a couple off weeks mid-season, I guess to give time for people to rest. Because it is a very tiring process creating the show since it's made on a weekly basis. And also, I believe it sprung from about 6, 7 years ago. An episode had to be pushed back a week because they had like power outage issues in the area. So they couldn't finish the details in time. So again, it was a scheduled off week. And I think there's gonna be another off week in like 3 or 4 weeks or so. But we have a new South Park episode this week, and it is entitled Integrity Farms Halloween Special. So, based on the title, you can guess what's probably a couple important details to it. One, it's going to be a Halloween-focused episode because it is the week of Halloween. Integrity Farms is going to feature quite prominently in this episode, too. Which, if you asked me 4 or 5 weeks ago, I would have been angry at. But Integrity Farms has oddly enough become a weird strong point for this season so far for me. Like, oddly enough, as much as I started to kind of hate Randy Marsh as a character, he's just been so comical, and they've been able to take this marijuana farm gag to odd and bizarrely funny places that I'm kind of happy it's still around. Although I anticipate and I still kind of hope that they're going to end the season with them, like, leaving the farm or something, especially since the family is very visibly upset with the farm. But right here, I'm going to tell you the blurb they gave us about what's going to happen in this episode, and I'm going to elaborate on that. It's Halloween, and Randy is dealing with his daughter's marijuana problem. Butters gets an unexpected surprise when he visits the Egyptian artifact exhibit at the Denver Museum. So, right off the bat, of course, Integrity Farms, and the little clip they gave you already elaborated a bit on Shelley's marijuana problem. The problem not being her smoking marijuana, but her problem that she does not like marijuana, which this is one thing South Park has done a very good job of in the past, literally flipping tropes. Like, for example, if you remember like 8, 9 years ago, you had Elementary School Musical, which was a parody of High School Musical. And if you kind of follow High School Musical, if you kind of follow that trope, it's boy's an athlete, but he really wants to sing, but his dad won't let him sing because it's like a girly thing to do. And that being the strife. However, in that episode, it was the boy is a singer, he's good at it, but he really just wants to play basketball, and the dad being against it, wanting him to do music theater, like stuff like that. And meanwhile, like if you look back at like the 90s and the very cringy, like anti-marijuana episode shows will have, like, I think like 7-Eleven, Seventh Heaven did a very famous one that was so painfully bad. It was like, if you smoke marijuana, I'm kicking you out of the house. Fun fact, the dad of that show turned out to be a pedophile, by the way. But it's just like this whole like reefer madness. But in this episode, it's in the opposite, where it's like the kid doesn't want to do marijuana, but the dad's gonna push marijuana on the kid, which I think is gonna be very interesting and fun to watch, especially with how Randy Marsh will always find a way to take it over the top. I'm excited to see where that will go. And also about Butters going to our Egyptian artifact at the Denver Museum. It's a creative idea, probably. It's something where we don't know much about it, but Butters has been able to deliver good laughs in the past with his like over-the-top innocentness and being like too innocent. Like, for example, you have the episode where he found out that his dad did gay stuff in the bathhouse, and him not realizing that his mother was losing her sanity and was trying to kill him. Like stuff like that. And that's something I really think we can almost expect in this episode, because we don't know much about Butters' plot now yet. So probably like he meets a mummy or something, or some like horror movie joke. And since it's the Egyptian Artifact Museum, it's probably gonna be a mummy or something that's gonna be like his best friend or something, or maybe ends up being like the mummy from that episode of Awkward Teen Hunger Force that's really just a spoiled brat. Like some take on it like that. I'm excited to see what happens this week. Are you guys excited? Leave your comments down below. Are you loving this season as much as I am? If you like South Park, if you want more South Park content, please like this video. Please subscribe and hit that notification button. I'm Super Orange Cat, And that is all.